All right. Who's next on the list? All right. Who is that wannabe a rapper? Who is that? Oh, really? All right, send him up here. That wanna be a rapper. That would be $50.
What? $50? My name's not even that wanna be a rapper.
Did I stutter? It's $50. And your name is that wanna be a rapper. That's what it says on the paper.
Well, the paper's wrong. The paper's wrong.
Yeah, whatever. But it's still $50.
Alright, man, whatever. Here you go.
Alright, you got like a clip or instrumental or anything? So that I could just play to see how you like rap or freestyle or stuff.
Yeah, I got some.
All right, that's good.
All right, the mic's over here.
Yeah. Go inside the booth right now. We could get this started, you know.
All right.
Yeah, let's get it. Come on, what you got? Let's see what you got.
I got something. You gonna like it? Trust me. You gonna like this.
Yeah, alright.
All of you here to say hi to it. I'm done.
Hey, old Breezy. Let me show you how to keep the dice rolling when you're doing that thing over there, homie. Let's go! Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away. Better know that I don't and I won't ever stop. Cause you know I gotta win every day. Go! She didn't really wanna pop me. Boom. Just know that you will never flop me. And I know that I gotta be a little cocky. No. You ain't never gonna stop me. Every time I come a nigga gotta set it, then I gotta go and then I gotta get it, then I gotta blow and then I gotta shut it. Any little thing a nigga think that he be doing, cause it doesn't matter, cause I'm gonna da-da-da-da. Then I'm gonna murder everything and anything about a boom, about a bing. I gotta do a lot of things to make it clear to a couple niggas that I always win, and then I gotta get it again and again and again. And I be doing it to death, and now I move a little foul. Nigga better call a ref, and everybody know my style. Niggas know that I'm the best when it come to doing this. And I be banging on my chest, and I bang in the east, and I banging in the west. And I kinda give you more, and I will never give you less. You will hear it in the street, or you can read it in the press. Do you really wanna know what's next?
Let's go.
See the way we on it, and we all up in the race. And you know we gotta go now, try to keep up with the pace. And we struggling and hustling, and set it, and I get it. And we always gotta do it, take it to another place. Gotta taste it, and I gotta grab it. And I gotta cut all through this traffic just to be at the top of the throne. But I know I gotta have it.
Look at me now. Oh.
So what'd you think? Was it good? Of course, yes, that was amazing. I knew it, bruh, I knew it was good. So we can work again sometime later? Yes, of course, we definitely should work again.
No cap. That was really good. Not gonna lie.
Alright, that's dope.
Alright. But, yeah. I just gave you my number. And we gonna have to do this again. Definitely. That was just, you know what?
Yeah! So y'all, finally reached the end of the video. And yeah, I don't even know what it was. I was just randomly bored, so I was like, you know what, let me just try something new. So then I did something new, and I just made I don't even know what you call that, I don't know, skit or something? I don't know, but I made that, and I just said that twice, but that's the end of this video. So hope you guys enjoy. Tell me what you thought about that. I know I haven't been consistent enough. I'm sorry for it being vertical, honestly. I didn't expect it to be a YouTube video. I was expecting it to be an Instagram, but it turned out to be a very long video. So that's why I'm posting it on YouTube. But I'm still sorry about putting it vertical on y'all. If y'all don't know what that means to me, like putting it like this way instead of like regular, like square. But anyways, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoy. please leave a like and subscribe if you're new. More videos will be coming out soon, but let me tell y'all about that. So I will be making, it's not confirmed yet, but I will be making another video, probably 2 or 3 in the upcoming months. All right, so like by like, I don't even know, by like the end of September, I'm gonna have at least 3 videos. I'm gonna try to have 3 videos up. 2 of them are gonna be songs, and then 1's gonna be a routine or whatever you call that. Night routine, day routine, I don't know yet, but I might do both just because I'm just like that, and then put it in 1 video. Gonna try to grind this year if it works. I don't think it's gonna work, but I'm gonna be grinding. All right, I'm gonna start to try to grind. And I do be uploading on my other channel. I have a new channel. Yes, I got a new channel, and it's just straight gaming videos. I'm gonna take away all these gaming videos on here, and then you know what's up. Yeah, you know what's gonna keep coming next. What am I talking about? I don't know. Okay, wait, do I have anything else I need to say? Oh yeah, okay, you know what, I don't got nothing else to say, but yeah, just please leave a like and subscribe if you're new. Subscribe to my new channel. It's your boy Mr. Fresh Baller, and I'm out of here, and I'm out. It always feels good doing that.
Oh, I also forgot to mention, I got a new tattoo, you know what I'm saying? Got a new one to my body. You know, I got the moon right here, and then I got this infinite one. You dig? But I'm out of here. Okay, I'm done.